Okay, that was
good morning, everybody.
Hey, Aqua, how's it going?
If you're watching the YouTube playback,
I'm just over here getting
or otherwise, good evening.
That's
if
cool.
You're
That's good.
Watching live, today we are going to be playing Julian Cooke and
getting you grinded on. All right,
I suppose we're just trying to find someone for him to settle down with. He was seeing Sharon Worth for a while, but recently Natasha has finally gotten romantic with him. But there's also Sandy Fairchild here, who he also has some chemistry with. He is a sous chef, level 7. And he's a popularity sim, so he's always got all the friends that he needs. The chance cards will probably go his way. Have I given him secondary aspiration? Yes. Oh, but we've got 2 points to spend.
Gain age.
We're gonna click that and that.
Not sure what we're talking about.
Or should we have or should we have him do work
prematurely? No one likes a premature skeleton.
Friend requirement for any promotion is reduced by 1. Yeah, we'll do that. Alright, so it is currently Monday at 6 a.m. and he gets to work at 2. He wants to go on another date and turn someone into a best friend. So who can we make a best friend? Well, let's just play and see what he wants to do. He likes to sleep with his radio on, is what he likes to do. What do you need? He needs more logic. You hungry? Not really. Practice your logic. Hey, Boot. Thanks for coming in. Is it Voodoo or is it supposed to be Voodoo Zero? Hi. Voodoo. Okay. Kinda thought that. We are playing single sims tonight. There's Julian Cooke, who was a bin sim for Desiderata Valley. And then Violet Jock, we're gonna have to move into a little apartment thing. These single sims go really quickly because it's just them. What's the Hustle Pool? Where do you go to Hustle Pool?
You know what else is a hardcore game when you die?
I don't. There's not really a bar. I don't think there's a bar in the area that we can do things like meet new people or Hustle Pool. Okay, so where can we go to meet new people?
Doom Eternal.
The sports park? No.
You know what?
Mostly modern art museum. Secure castle. None of these I've put down. Air gardens, gamers haven.
I do enjoy a good cook-off. In fact, that's pretty much all I play.
I don't play anything new.
I have a graphics card, so any solid old games that have proven that they are worth it.
Yeah, I don't know. Let's have him continue doing his logic. Almost.
As well, oh my goodness.
Gained the point of logic.
But you know that
very good.
That's a killer. So I've been told.
Hey, Domo. Julian's using enthusiasm about cuisine. Apparently, cooking does not count as cuisine. Only two levels of cuisine enthusiasm. Okay. That was quick. I guess they I guess I have a mod that reduces the amount of cuisine points chili has, or just like cooking has.
But I guess Let's see.
Oh, there's a carpool. Get in the carpool. Get out of here. Just leave your music playing. And go to work. Is there mail? No. He just has paid bills in the mailbox. Five PM. Six. Comes back at 9. And then gets to party through the night. Because he's got all the need benefits. Julie wants to bring Jason Menon home from work. Yeah, I suppose. He's been promoted to executive chef. Julina works from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. starting immediately, and he gets a whole bunch of money. And he has 3 days off. Alright. Wow, he's gonna need a lot of cooking skill to get promoted. Okay. What am I doing at the computer? I was gonna do something on the computer. Oh yes, I was going to deposit 10,000 into savings. So in one of the first rounds, Julian got a genie lamp, and he was a little bit desperate for making his bills, so he did one wish for money, and hold on, he should have more than that. Check money, bank accounts. That's not right. That's not right. I need to find my notes thing, which is in slides, Google Slides. Oh, SLIDES.
Okay. So the kill chamber down here.
Julian's brushing his teeth.
Walgreens is a pretty good source of candy. We have one in our town. It's all, you know, it's just a good place in general.
Exit the page. Oh my god. Google Chrome is not responding.
Down one? Is that gonna put me into the
Google Slides. Take a shower. Close that door. Google Slides. Go to Slides.
For bills. Right, alright.
Desiderata Valley. He has changed into his comfy clothes. See, that's Asper. John Mole, Julian Cooke. And he should have an extra 17,800. Family funds. Cooke. 20,000. There we go. Now I can put it back into his account.
I feel your pain. Oh man. Well, it's always good one.
Bank online. Deposit 5,000. Bank online deposit. $15,000, $16,000, $17,000. Are you kidding? He's a rich dude. He probably would buy a new laptop.
You rock. Hey, banana, how's it going? You online? What's going on here?
Didn't I get? I thought I had a iPad and tablet.
Work,
there we go.
Listen, I have a body.
Bank online. Deposits. Is it 2,000? Deposit 5,000. And then deposit another 5,000. Deposit 200. Deposit 100. And that should be it. And then we should be back to what he should have. Alright. I don't think we need to pay bills. Okay. That off, please. And go to sleep in your pajamas because you have not school, he has work. Leave. Clean up all the nasty food. I think his work friend ate some bad chili.
I see you faster.
Do the Sims get food poisoning if they eat spoiled food?
Hey, you got some jinkies! Very cool, very cool, very cool. Oh yeah, I almost forgot.
Are you looking at me, Julian? Are you looking at me?
A bunch of logs. Where do my boots go? I hear some logs. I hear some logs. I went to the Nether.
Play the violin some, and then go to sleep in your pajamas. And that should take us all the... Except he's off. He's off for the rest of the round. Look at this. Julian has the day off today. That is... You're making a round longer than it has to be. Julian.
What did you find the hiding spot?
Good morning. Meet someone new. Be best friends with Jason. We gotta do something. Unclog, clean. We're going to do a macro clean. After you unclog the toilet.
Behold, Cooke. There you go. Alright, so with the chests and.
$86 in bills.
Frickin' the wood. You know what I'm talking about. Wood, the books.
Hello, Gina Patch.
Going to bed, aunt.
Actually,
it is good.
Is she still here? Oh no, she's gone.
Mom's right, actually. Don't,
She's gone. But. I think.
Yeah, mom was right.
I think I have an idea. I have an idea to meet someone new. I'll send him to the Japanese takeout. Oh, after he finishes his cleaning, his macro cleaning. It's called New Happy Garden Takeaway.
Oh no, he said oops.
There he goes.
Yes.
And we're gonna get too much chili. But we'll just have to deal with it until I disable testing cheats on all the time. Oh!
Someone
on 17 days ago. That's right. Okay. Somehow my activity feed slowed down, scrolled down, and I thought I had a current, a recent raid, but I did not.
Offered again. Then attack them. See you around, Ann.
Alright.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't know if your mom was very specific about it, but if it's somebody, you know,
right.
I just don't
there's
know
someone
it.
New.
If I ever in your city,
learn couples counseling.
Sure.
What was that? Well, now it's chili con carne.
See, this is handy. This is handy. Like,
add to shopping bag. And add to shopping bag. We're taking the hot and sour soup. And I think that's chicken lo mein. Some custom meals.
Oh, in real life. Oh, no, this is dangerous.
Wait for her to do stuff.
They can't. This is great.
Lady Brunei.
Actually, if I were to...
Josika?
Snorget!
Scott Greaves.
Then they would sink down, wouldn't they?
Zakuvi.
Ashramigo Bluf. Aziko. Kushma Sasat.
Please, check me out.
Storming by you in real life.
Bartana Fiend? Stop it! I would like to pay for my items, please! Please? Beep, 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 beep.
And of course, they were talking about, you know, Minecraft on the server.
Dwaza?
Ka-ching! Alright. Oh, I should see if I can test their compatibility. Well, yeah.
Are there skeletons leaking out of my machine? Do I have a skeleton leak?
Check some out.
Where are you guys? I do!
Rukana.
I do have a skeleton leak. Oh my gosh. Come up here.
Oh wow.
Single file.
They actually have.
Oh, like, yeah, go for it, man. I got...
Excellent chemistry. Well, I'm going to walk home.
The XP is infinite. Don't be shy.
It is 2:11 p.m.
Well,
we now have another
right there.
Romantic prospect for Julian to go after.
Maybe it wasn't a super fun thing to enter the spawner. Dude, this would be an emotional report. This would be like victim A, then enter the spawner without first checking to make sure.
Julian is due home in 2 hours. And then we're going to invite Natasha over.
Victim B. Seeing Victim A. See Victim A. Inside of the chamber. Ran inside to help. And was also overcome by the noxious gases.
Oh, I'm gonna have to...
Kids. Watch out for those noxious gases.
Gonna have to... reapply the... counter. To make it usable.
Well, I mean, you can read an OSHA report on terrible things that happened to people. Oh, I didn't want that to happen.
Put away all these leftovers as single plates. After you answer the phone, where are you? Outside in your open shirt.
Hey, how's it going?
Hello? It's Vic Vector. And there. Yeah, that in there.
I got some.
And brush your teeth, and
we heard a lot of spiders
going to call.
Get that spider situation under control.
Natasha, and ask her out on a date.
Perfect.
Oh wow, he knows a lot of people. My place. Jason's no longer a friend. That's fine. He wants to get to know Vic better. Really? They start out going lame.
And that has happened once before.
Be tickled. Play. Or ACR is just taking over. Okay. Okay.
I have it on tape, so I can ask somebody what next one.
I would pillow fight, tickle, entertain, and talk. Aside from ACR doing things automatically for them, they seem to be more of like a just a friends with benefits kind of thing. And I believe his turnoff is supernatural. Alright, play. Pelophyte. I think, yeah. Entertain, tickle, have a Pelophyte.
Hey, good to see Aqua.
Entertain. That's an inside joke. Make grilled cheese for Julian. Get a back rub from Julian.
Try it out. I want to see you
smack spiders. Appreciate back rub. Do some smooches. Let's double check his turn off is supernatural, and she wants to become a werewolf. So
that makes sense, I guess.
I don't know, they could just they could just be like really, really good, like friend soulmates. Because yes, we're getting Lulu wants now way into the date, but it's after this much romance with each other, like, they're not they're not really wanting to get married, which is the main goal here.
Me find I have that I should drag it.
Appear to be in pain.
So I think after this date with Natasha, we're gonna work on the sim from the China. Oh, sorry. We have to more. Woo woo hoo. Alright, we're gonna back out of this one presentation.
Usually,
why are my mod the sim? Page is not responding.
With your gold farm come. Hey, there we go. Nice.
Alright, they are having a dream date.
Really nice to have
Sachiko.
We just have a number of things. Gold farm. Oh, they're just spawning constantly? Looks like it. Yeah! Not sure. Okay.
And they've fallen asleep.
Oh, I got some chainmail. Leggings too.
At least he has stopped fuming over Death 3 Barthlet, who robbed him a whole sim year ago. Are you leaving? No, she's in the bathroom.
Bro, dang you.
Okay. Wake up and attend to your woman. I want to do some makeout. Now she wants to get married. Okay. You know, I don't know what I want to do. Well, it's locked in now.
Smooth stone slabs, right? Yeah, they are. Oh, yeah, the smooth stone slab. Oh, wait, does it need to be a... No, it's just a stone slab, not a smooth stone slab. I see. I am understanding now. Okay. I am understanding.
Razacito.
Out of the way. I'm still gonna have him go on a date with... Can't believe how late it is. I should be going home, which is across the street. Oh, he has almost no energy depletion.
Oh!
Right.
Whoa, hey!
I'm not sure what that was. Or what that was. Get some hot and sour soup in ya. Hot and sour soup is just delicious. Right, clean that up.
One stone, three stones. Wait. Oh, that would fuel things up, wouldn't it? I realize, yes, we've got some of
great
that.
Great cooking athletic. What are you doing? Going to work on your creativity? We'll just let him do his own thing, like... make one-third of a snowman. Please, resume building your snowman. Bills are due. Julian has the day off. Again.
Yes.
Penguin. How much charisma do you have, Penguin? We're gonna pet the T-posing penguin. Murder? Sounds like the cat. He wants food. What? Come onto my lot. You piss on my lot and then you evaporate into thin air.
Honey, did you say somebody urinated on the lot?
Yes. Ben Scott. There they go. Okay. Classic dance with Natasha. Meet someone new. something about grilled cheese. A turn on is athletic. Okay, so I'm gonna. Alright, we're gonna start getting a relationship with this lady. I'm gonna have to change her name because I couldn't think of anything at the time. I called her Ite Katamasu, which is Japanese for thanks for the meal. But
like, you go about your, you do your thing. Whatever, since you're not pissing in our lot.
I then remembered that there is a MySim character, called Satiko, who is in like the Watanabe family of Sims. So I'm gonna change her name to that. But he has -1 relationship with her, so we're gonna have to build that up a little bit. Did that do anything? No, it. Listen to me even more. Let's try again. And if that fails, we'll just go back to the restaurant.
I don't know, man. I pee on the toilet. I pee sitting down. So,
where is she? There she is. Invite over is definitely gonna fail because we are only. We're not even friends. And the snow is going down a level.
To be clear, I was being facetious, but if that's what you're up to, if that's how you choose to.
Okay. -4?
Your ladder there, more power to you.
Julian, what are you doing to make this woman hate you? Let's go back to the lot. Where is it?
Right, you know, some days it's like
it's
like I don't got anywhere to be.
Garden we'll takeaway.
Sit down for a little bit, take a breather, we'll just chill out.
I will come to you.
Victim A.
Yes, I know. Chili con carne.
You appear to have unfastened its climbing safety device.
And miraculously,
in order to more
the food has reappeared.
Nice. So what you do now, and what I've been doing basically is. Once you get a nice diamond, something or other, go ahead and make yourself another diamond thing of the same kind. Then enchant that one, and then
I think I have to change it with
nice.
Sim with the Sim Blender. I don't have a Sim Blender.
This gonna be really nice. Have sharpness 4 on it also.
An outfit.
And then you combine them. Here you go.
More.
Uncle Bob.
Display. What can I do to my own sim when I shift click? Spawn.
I ran back through the mines.
Chance card scenario.
So I'm at the ladder that goes up to the, I guess, entryway.
Brake inducer.
As it were.
Captain Modern?
The initial base.
I don't think it's
and
that.
And another new person, new guy built it, and I haven't seen him.
Hmm.
So I don't know if, I don't know if he died.
Yeah, I'll definitely have to use the Sim Blender or something. He wants to sit, but he can't. Come out here. And play Mahjong for fun. We don't want him getting in the way of whatever her job is too much. He's just gonna sit over here and freeze his butt off playing Mahjong. Are you waiting for someone?
I better get some more bone meal before I throw the help up.
Do you need someone to play Mahjong with you?
You go right ahead, man. Build the way. I really haven't done too much decorative stuff.
Asked to join my game. Please join my game. We're playing for fun.
Door splash pad.
He's met someone new.
Splash pad. That's gonna be at the bottom.
I'm gonna be best friends with Jason.
Entry.
Ask us him on a date. Slow dance. Have a party.
To get into the vertical vortex. So what we're going to want is water here. Jump in the blue sign, so it'll keep the water contained there, and then we'll have a splash pad of water right here. Which I'm going to go ahead and I can grab some water. Actually, you know what? There's some at the top. There's some at the top of the, but anyway. One's there. Up and down again. Yeah, I think it'll be up. I'm going to need some water while I'm at.
That work? No. Alright. We've got four players. We have three players. We're playing musical chairs. Oh.
Why is it? Woohoo! The bump is it?
Okay. Well, it is 7:41 p.m. She doesn't seem to have any customers. Alright, stop. I'm playing the game. Just come up and bust a move in her face. See how she likes that. I don't think she will. Alright, they are now in a positive relationship. Talk. Hang out. Ask. What do you want?
Igway. How's it going? Hey. Don't let the spiders out.
Mister?
Don't let the spiders out. Ask. What do you fear? Customer gains a star. Ask. What do you fear?
21.
Oh, hey, you should have
a 21.
Here is C. Vermin.
Grab through more of those diamonds, pick it up, it's gonna be great. That's right.
Appreciate. I don't want to do anything too.
Hey, look at that.
Anything too romantic right off the date. Right off the bat. We're at 33.
Don't jump down quite yet.
Ah, got that away. She's a.
I'll dig that out. Go. Oh, there's even more down there.
Can I do a Sweet talk on her? Nope.
Jump on down. Oh, I'll light it up for you.
Ask what do you want? That seems to boost the friendship a whole bunch. Yeah, you're farting hearts at me. I'm farting hearts at you.
Alright,
they are now friends. Honestly, I think they're a little more suited for each other. Because they're high-level cooks, they're well, I guess that's basically it. They're both high-level cooks. She likes so-called rich Sims is one of her turn-ons. I'm not sure what Sims classify rich as. He's got like 27,000 in the bank. So, I don't know. I'd say that's pretty. Are you kidding? I am at your establishment right now talking to you. Why are you giving me a needy friend pop-up? The bills are due. The phone's ringing. Answer the phone. Thanks for the follow, Marnie. I'll just reset the car. I think it's a community time thing that glitches out the car. But I don't want to delete it for fear of deleting Julian. Oh great, now I won't be able to find him. I'll just pay all the bills. That works. How's everything? He is hungry, he is stinky, he is tired. Luckily, we had bought two dishes from the Chinese restaurant, and they are in the fridge as leftovers. We've got some hot and sour soup. I think we'll do lo mein this time. Or soba. Those noodles look too thin to be lo mein. And my fun usually isn't seasoned with the thick sauce. Alright, clean that up. Use the toilet. Take a shower. Sleep in pajamas. And I think Maybe we'll ask her over here on a date tomorrow morning. Then that way I can change her name to where is it?
Surely you can. Help on gravel.
Sachiko. Sachiko Watanabe. Good morning. Julian has the day off again. Serve food. All right. All right.
Ah, exactly that far.
Okay. Ask her on a date. At my place, please.
Okay.
Okay. Turn that off, please.
Signs now. Ow.
Change someone's first name. Oh, it gives me everybody. How about just my friends?
There is a Discord.
People I know.
They make announcements. It's like opening.
Sort by chemistry?
On the Discord. Worth checking out if you find out what.
There we go. All right. New name. ANAPE. More names. Copy a first name to a last name. Oh my goodness. Casual sit. Copy the first name to the last name. And then... ooh, he's in. Got a crush? He's got a crush.
Alright,
let's get those pixels just slightly out of view. Oh wow. They are already at 100. And she came over when they had 50. Alright, once we're done smooching, we have to change her name to Sachiko. Move it all the way over.
The Spiddlers.
A-C-H-I-K-O. Sachiko.
Oh, hey, this place is real. This is really
there we go.
It's happening here.
Right. All right. Entertain. Try a dirty joke. If you want to marry a rich sim. And this just might do it. Oh, now she's in love. Talk, hug.
It's all good. I got more. Oh no! Dang it, now I'm breaking stuff. Where'd it go?
Talk. Chat.
I lost one of the tiles here. Hang on.
He tickled. No?
We'll break the double tile there.
More.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I have a dream date. Give a back rub, hug, and make
yay,
out.
It does grow. Alright.
She has to play and dance. Like tickle. Kiss, make out. Become best friends. $500. They are now best friends. He wants to meet someone new. Let's do a make out.
You go back to the other direction.
Dance. She is in love with him.
Yeah. I thought it's gonna have to run. Me, she can just love it. Oh, wait, no. I'm just standing in front of you, right?
Flirt caress. Get a back rub and dance. And now he's in love.
Yeah, those are thorns. Ah, okay. That must be what it is. Run a stupid.
Where are you?
Where'd you go? Now that's what I'm talking about. What a fantastic date. Who's out here? Some person?
Wait, where did I
detail? Bills are due. More.
Oh, kundava, bye.
Online, check money.
Some things like the books can help.
Had a great time.
Not you all,
huh? Okay.
Zaba!
Gudu!
Imperative that you grab the book.
Still touching
an egg. Grab, take the books.
How is energy levels? Energy levels are just fine. We'll just let them smooch at each other.
Oh, no.
Destroy them all. Oats. Diamonds and books, I think.
Deep up!
Bye, Kitovla.
What are you doing now? Alright. I'll let you go. Goodbye.
Literally the other thing that horse here. There we go.
Vacation days 3. But this is the last day with him. He's just going back and forth, watching TV.
Honey, am I doing this wrong?
Why is his thing going down?
Right, the bone meal, old buddy, does not go well. Here? Yeah. Okay. So now, whoa, it doesn't generate a new one.
All right. Hey, how about this? Do a column of water, and then do bone meal.
I mean, look, here's, okay, so I made a column of water,
no.
Right?
No. Did you go up two?
Two?
Oh, yeah, you did. Okay.
Right. Then it does that, and then it stops. It doesn't pop anymore. Wait, does it?
Maybe.
We're looking at Crasper there. Learn, shoot, and heck, also, all of those things, same time, and more.
Put water at the very top, and then grow it. We're trying to troubleshoot my husband's Minecraft water elevator. And there is the dreaded salsa music. He cannot sleep without his salsa music. I think that's far. Are you up at the overworld and it's all the way to the bottom? Talking to you.
Almost.
And would you look at that? It has become spring. I'm gonna have him sleep so that he's ready to go to his executive chef job. But he will do that in the next episode for Julian. So we will save and go out to the neighborhood. And then we are going to move in Violet Jacques.
Hey, that works, babe.